Okay, we're gonna try to figure out the tension on this belt. So I've got a straight edge here, and I don't really... Oh, look, there it is. Feel like it's got much tension on it, and I can't see it very well anyway. Well, anyway, the concept is that we put the straight edge on it and we press down on the belt and measure from the straight edge to the bend in the belt so that we can match that when we replace it all. Sounds easy enough. Except we have all these tubes in the way. No problem.